Hello and welcome back to Game Start. I'm your host, Bardic Knowledge, and we are continuing on with the Alpine Skyline. I wasn't expecting to have such a soft landing. Question is, now, how do I get back up? I have a feeling there's so many heart ponds in the area because you can fall off from chasing down these invisible cat burglars. You know, it just occurred to me, I don't think there are any cat rogues in Magic the Gathering. There's plenty of rat rogues.
I think this one leads to a horn.
Not anymore. But it is a place I needed to be in order to do this. Am I gonna get all the way up to the 600, I think it was, needed for that last badge? Just in this place alone? Alpine Skyline?
The Windmill.
Interesting. Oh, it will be. It will be quite the climb. There we go. Just explore the area a little. There's the badge seller again. Leaves? Looks like leaves, yeah. And then they've also got hay. Which is what you're supposed to have in a windmill. Because windmills were made to make flour. Going for a moment there. Whoops. Double whoops. Is that what I think it is? No, it's most likely a rift token. I was right, but that actually felt pretty epic to run through. Ah, and that's how I get back here. I'll finish you off now. Now that I've got time to do so. Yeah, I'm not making it back up there. Okay, I wasn't sure if I'd be able to make it, and I wasn't. That's annoying. Go.
Thank you.
She winced, but she didn't take any damage. I almost want the Song of Storms to be playing. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. No, not again. I like jump at exactly the wrong moment. Come on! It is exactly the wrong moment. There we go. Hi there. Now this is platforming. Oh good. Apparently I made that without even trying. Booyaka. I mean, I get that that was automated, but it still felt cool. That didn't work. What's that? Yes, that is the last piece of yarn I need. Question is how to get to it. This is how to get to it. Interesting. I did actually read up on the time stop pad a little bit, and apparently the ability was considered so powerful that they had to extend the charge time. So that after you used it for a moment, you couldn't use it immediately after. Feels appropriate that this is where I get the time stop hat. And I also have a feeling that, oh, that's interesting. That's very interesting. And then they reset. Right. Okay, this is the tough one. There we go. See if there's anything out here. Nope. Spider webs in a bread making, a wheat making facility. Not as bad as you might think, considering spiders aren't interested in grain. They're they're insectivores, really. Not how that was supposed to work, but I'll take it. Whoops. Go too soon. Wasn't sure I'd made that. Wait, has she actually got... Yeah, there's a little thing over her face. Huh. Oh, a ribbon coming off the hat. Okay. Oh, come on. I feel like you shouldn't be allowed to go beyond that thing. And there are no hearts to be had over here. There we go. Yay, checkpoint. I could do with some healing though. Give me your soul. Nope, no health. Yeah, no. Okay. I can destroy those things, but I'm not gonna stick around and try. I mean, I'm pretty sure this whole thing is doable without the time stop hat, but I'm gonna use it as much as I possibly can, because I got it. Oh, come on. See how far down it lets me go.